All right, well, it's on to South Carolina, who I've been very impressed with, and I think they're playing a lot better.
You know, Georgia's got a really good football team.
And then offensively, they've got one of the best wide receivers that I've seen on tape in Brian Edwards. He does a great job.
The receivers, the seniors, as Simmons and Cager's been a good pickup for him. Graduate transfer's a bigger guy. You know, some of the back shoulder balls and things, does a really nice job. But they're young at receiver, but very talented. Pickens and those guys are really talented guys.
Helinski is a very talented quarterback. We recruited him hard here. He's got extreme arm talent. He can make all the throws. And they're doing a lot of things that are tough to defend offensively.
Jake Fromm is completing right at about 80% of his passes. I think he was 24 of 29 Saturday night. Very accurate with the football, a lot of command. And what they do offensively, obviously, he's had a lot of turns and reps. But just an overall really good football player.
Defensively, they got a lot of big guys and more big bodies than they've had in the past, and they're healthy.
Defensively, very deep and talented on the front seven to play a lot of guys up front. Enroll guys in there, play hard, play tough, play physical.
Got a lot of respect for the way Will runs the program. I think they're doing a really good job.
You know, there's been a lot of time and separation that we've actually coached together back at LSU, I think 2004. But, you know, I think philosophically there's a lot of, you know, like-minded ideas.
It was not like a close relationship when we were here because he was a fifth-year senior captain and I was a redshirt freshman that we were really in two different places. So, I mean, he was good to me, but it wasn't like we had a friendship. We were in two different spots in our career. Where we became closer was the opportunity he gave me to come to Valdosta State, he and Chris Atcher, and we worked together there, and then we worked together at LSU. And those two years we spent in the same staff, we probably bonded more than we did while we were here. But he's always been a very intense coach, good football coach. I think he does a good job running the program. And that has allowed us to share information when possible, when it's not about scheme and it's more about philosophy. But he has been a good friend. I got a lot of respect for him.
You know, I enjoyed probably too much there in my time in college there. But, you know, I had a great experience. Coach Goff, I still get texts from Coach Goff to this day. Steve Dennis, Richard Bell, Dickie Clark, I mean, all of those guys, you know, Coach McClendon, Brian's dad, you know, all of those guys, you know, had a huge – Daryl Drake, God rest his soul, all had a huge impact on my life. And Mac McWhorter, I mean, it goes on and on about all of those men that had a huge impact on my life and probably directed me to wanting to get into coaching, and I appreciate everything they did for me.
I want to challenge our fans who have always responded to challenges to get in your seats early and get ready for an early kickoff. Our guys will need that support, and we'll need the crowd noise and the impact we had in the Notre Dame game. We'll need that same thing going against a young quarterback.
I'm worried about the ball game and winning.